I have actually never witnessed this before. Here we have a single tarantula inside an enclosure with 600 other tarantulas, and she is in the middle of a molt. And she's tumbling down a slope during a molt with a whole bunch of other tarantulas walking all over her. And after all this, still a successful molt.